What was Afghanistan called in Bible times?
Our mission is to provide accurate answers.
What was Afghanistan known as in biblical times? Rabbi Sadia Gaon in the 9th century and Moshe ben Ezra in the 11th century mention Afghanistan, then known as Khorasan, as the home of the 10 tribes.